wallworld. So last time we managed to defeat the first boss. Well, yeah, he was like a first boss, like the tentacle monster, but it had only like two eyes on it. So I guess that was okay. And now we are officially back. It's a new adventure. We also got some upgrades for the bot that allow us to do this basically faster without any upgrades. And also we have a ton of more space, which is just such a welcome sight, to be honest. Because we had so little before, and we were getting overfilled just simply by mining two or three stuff things at best. So let's begin this and see if this time, because last time we actually died to the second phase of the boss, I guess. I don't really remember what it was exactly, but yeah, it seems that I am mining so slowly. I do not like it at all. Anyhow, so we have this like, what's it called, like a force field that protects us for some time after the wave starts, which is pretty good. But yeah, let's see if we will be able to complete and get to the other place, to like a better place than we were before. And so I will buff up myself only for the mines now, solely because it's better that way. Okay, come on, where are the enemies? Oh, there they are. So I will be upgrading myself only for the mines for now, because I think, personally, I think it's better to patch myself for the mines in the beginning and then upgrade my weapons, because of the active ability that I have, which is the rocket, and that could help me out immensely. Like, seriously, a lot. Okay, anyways, let's continue on this marvelous mine and see where exactly are we gonna end up. I hope I find a core somewhere around here, because I'm lacking instruments for mining and all that stuff. Let's hope we also find a weapon or something like that. There should be a weapon here. Come on. A little bit more. And, oop. Let's see what we will get this time. And we got the shotgun. Yeah, this weapon is good. It's good for the... Actually, I'm not really sure if it's that good. Because, yeah, while it does a lot more damage, I think other weapons are way better. Like, even the exploding one is, in my opinion, better. Okay, I screwed up there a bit. Come on. But where is the core? I don't see a core anywhere. Anyways, now the flying thingies should be showing up. This should be a wave consisting only of these guys, and one of these guys, I guess. Wait, let me get them upgrade. Faster drilling, definitely. Faster movement for the gun. Because now, after all, we have to protect ourselves somehow. But if we really want to make the most out of it, we should definitely just continue doing what we're doing. Like this. And there's the core. There's the first two that I hope is gonna be good. So let's mine out everything else and that was all of it. Thank you. All of these crystals are really nice. Now let's check out what's inside this box. And we got a bomb. Pretty good. This will make it sufficiently easier for me. Also, look at how fast I'm climbing. Nice. Day 35. There's that knocking again. It's like someone is trying to reach me from inside the wall. But the rock here is impenetrable, which means there can be no mines of ours on the other side. Well, I entered. I found you. Okay. Nice. A good looking mine. Now, what I would prefer is to just pop the bomb here. I couldn't catch that, but hey, that's not a problem. Blast, there you go. And now we wait for the little pixies. Okay. Oh, the bigger ones are beginning to pop up. Not very cool. I might add. Anyhow, this was all of the bricks that I had to clear out. Now let's mine all of this here. See if we can find another core. This is gonna be better if we find another core. Like this. Hello, a core, please. And we found the core. Now let's see what this core will bring us. Is it gonna be a good fortune or something not so impressive? Oh wait. Oh, this is one of these big mines. Well, I shan't complain because, like, it's good. It's good to have more minerals and crystals and whatnot, especially the white ones. They only spawn in areas like this, so they aren't fairly common after the first initial place, which is this. Okay, let's break all this down. Okay, we got everything from this mine. Now let's go do the wave, and after the wave we are gonna just pick up the stuff and that'll be it. You found the overdrive. Perfect. Okay, let's start the show. My god, these guys are just freaking annoying. Nothing else. Anyway, let's grab all of this. Thank god I got the increased storage capacity. I would have to do a lot more runs in order to get all of that. And I think I collected everything from that mine. At least I hope I did. Because now we're gonna be getting into a fight with tougher enemies, which means more damage, more attack speed, and me. Okay. Oh, wait. There's one more mine. Small mine, but a mine nonetheless. Great. Okay, let's grab all of this, grab a bomb, and pop it here. Maybe I'll put stuff here. Whoa! Okay, that was an explosion. It was art. Because after all, art is an explosion. Just a quick reference, you know. Found myself a core, and also the enemies are approaching. Oh, wait. Did not mean to drop that. And we got... Okay, these are literally the most useless. Okay, I was shooting at that one, but thanks for this. Let's APIs aren't so problematic, I guess. And, oh, okay, let's go back. Let's go back in the mine and see what's up. Well, okay, that mine is done. This mine is officially done. I didn't find anything of very particular use, but anyway, let me get a bit more damage and let's upgrade the bomb actually, so it spawns a bit faster. And I don't know what these crystals are. I still haven't found any of them. Oh, there's another mine. Okay, I thought I was gonna be fighting for my life there for a second. But I guess not yet. It's not yet my time. Gosh, I haven't had this many mines. Actually, I haven't seen that much. And I don't know why. Boom, okay. Cleared out all this. Now, there's gonna be a wave soon. I'm probably stupid for overstep. Oh. Come on, hit it. Thank you. Let's see what we're up against. Oh. The big dude is coming up. I could use the shotgun against him. No. Yes. It's gonna be quicker. Yeah. Okay, that worked out phenomenal. So let's blow this part of the mine up really quickly. Sheesh. Okay, that was an explosion. Alright. Okay, it seems that I've hit the mother load with these mines. With this mine specifically. Drone system. Yeah, that's definitely something I need. And as I was saying, I think I just hit the mother load with these ones. And that's because it's so overfilled with resources everywhere. Okay, now let's wait for the attack. And the attack started. Me and my buddy bot are shooting near the storm. Oof. Two bullets are better than one, I don't know. No, why that one? Should have knocked out the other guys. Anyway. Okay, this was it for this one. Now, let's go and check out how the mine is doing. I mean, there are a ton of resources here. And even the radar scanner showed me a ton of them scattered around here. See, how much is it? Like, damn, that's a lot of resources, man. Sheesh. Okay, even the damn wave started. But at least the bot is doing a great job of keeping me safe. Which is nice. I also found so much resources, so much gems. Now, I'm just gonna take you guys to see how much stuff I found. Crazy, man. It's crazy how much of it. I won't be able to take it all at once. Definitely. Well, I hope I will be able to, but... Oh, I might be able to. Okay. Let's hope. Yes! I got it all. Damn. Thank God. It's for the damn upgrade that I got. So, now, considering that I have so much of it, and I don't have any green crystals to fight off the boss in case things go sour. Although, honestly, I don't think I need it, because, well, okay, yes, I might buy the overdrive stuff, because I have a ton of crystals, And now a fight. A fight. One thing. Hope I will be able to get enough to get some upgrades before the boss. We have 1 minute, guys. 1 minute. Come on, come on. There has to be something good. A coin, a blueprint, an upgrade. Please. They're usually hidden around here somewhere. This is a weapon. I might be able to get it, actually. Come on, man, do it faster. I have 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Okay, what do we get this time? Bomb thrower. Yep, that's something I definitely need, and I have to hurry back. Uh-oh. I had pressed outside of the window, which is... Yeah, I know. I'm coming. Let's get last minute upgrade. What do we get? Something for this? Yeah, this is gonna be better. What else? Should I take this? Yeah, sure. Okay, I'm all out. Send out a rocket. Okay. Dash up. Although I have enough speed to negate it, but this, come on. Shoot the eye. Yeah, I'm moving fast enough. Good thing is that I can actually take my time with the boss, but I'm thinking about ending it. Great. Alright, and the bomb is ready also. So what should we blow up? This here? Boom. And that was a waste. It's not that big of an issue. Should have placed it here, maybe. Or... No? Okay. Well, this mine was robbed, I guess. Anyways, let's move out. Let's see what else can we find. What I need. Okay. Well, I've gathered up some materials. Enemies are coming to shoot me up. Well, not to shoot me up actually, but... Oh, these are the exploding dudes. And the walkers. Okay. I'm just launch a bomb. Why did it go with the big guys? I mean, I know they have a lot of health balls. That one hurts. I won't even... It hurts. A lot when it explodes near me. Okay, take care of these. Quickly. Good. Got them all. Okay, now, oh, the bomb is ready. So, did I took it there? I didn't took it. Let's plant it here. See what we are gonna find. That's the kind of explosion that I like. Let's hope. Yes. What's this? And we found a combat capacitor that zaps enemies. Okay, that's pretty good. Let us move on to this place. Real? No, okay. Nothing. And thus, it turns out, and there is no doubt, the wall has, in fact, the wall was in fact created by? Yeah, obviously the wall is created. But for people who always lived on the wall, they literally can't know anything else. I mean, they don't know anything else. They haven't seen anything else. But I'm curious, what exactly is happening? Like, who built it? Why did he build it? Does it have a top? Or a bottom? Are they on Earth? Is this like a simulation? So many questions, and no answers in sight. Curious. Very curious. Sending in a rocket. Okay, that works. Okay, you're gonna take care of those dudes. Fine, I'll take care of the guys below. And on top, I guess, okay. Fine. Ooh, there's even more. Oh, the exploding ones. That should be it, right? No. Okay, that should be. Alright, I guess not. Finally. I'll take this. Thank you. Overdrive mode engaged. And I'll just pop the bomb. Come here. I wanna pop you here, so you get as much damage as possible. Great. This cleared out quite a bit of room for me to move in. Now let's see if we're gonna be able to actually find another. Yep, that's what I was looking for. Ah, okay, so I have a bit of time. Let's mine out all this stuff here and let's see where we go from here on out. Damn, if I had a bomb here, things would have been so much better. Okay, it appears that running out of space ain't exactly the best thing to happen. What did we get? A breaker generator. A portable seismic generator. Every 180 seconds, the spider produces a portable generator that can be placed in the mine where it will gradually destroy the blocks in its range. This, if I have to be honest, sounds way too good to be true, so I will immediately pump all of my hard-earned cash on it. Oh, yes. That's good. That's so good. So if it does everything automatically, I'll just boost myself and install it here. I'll drop all the stuff because I have to go on the fence. Come on. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. This is... Did it hit me? No, that thing hit me. Come on. Get away. Oh, stay away. You bombs. I haven't reached the third area yet. Why the hell are they showing up now? Okay, that means that I have to upgrade the... I definitely have to upgrade the bombs. And no, I'm not talking about this bomb, but I'm talking about the bomb launcher. That's quite bad. Means I have to use money. I don't cash. Don't blow up, thank you. Come on, I want you to blow up here. And you, my friend, take stuff here. These are like portable, they're not one time use. And he's gonna destroy that. I'll just clear out all of the debris here and we should be ready to leave. Yeah, that seems to be the whole mine, basically. Pick up my abundant minerals, put this inside, get this, and now we will need upgrades for the, what is it, for the bomb thrower. There is actually no other way we can deal with those pricks without doing anything else. Let's go on to the next place and see what awaits us in here. Oh! A hermit. The Leviathan is not a myth, you know. If you see one, skedaddle. Well, if the Leviathan is that thing that we fight, there it is. There they are. Come on, come closer. Three bombs. That all it takes to clear them. Got them. Let's install ourselves here. Quickly. Okay, let's get the engine. And I'll just leave it to blow off everything. Come on. Don't be shy. Nice. Thank you. Now let's position you over here. Okay, time for the overdrive. Position here where I keep on mining from this side. Pick up the materials. Place you here. Good. That way, with this generator, I'm able to save so much time and mine everything. So I'll just throw this down there, get this core, and I'll go and check out what did we earn this time. What did we get? And we got the docking station. Good, but I don't need the docking station right now. I'll use it in tougher places, because this is literally the fastest mine to clear. Okay, let me throw this here. Grab all these resources. Overdrive, because the enemies are coming. What's coming my way? Unpleasant face, it seems. Okay, but if I do it like this, I should be able to take out a lot of them in 2 seconds. Okay, let's go pick the stuff that we had and pick this up, and let's leave this mine. Because we've already overstayed our welcome, I guess. Anything here? No? Okay. Alright, let's move. And let's upgrade something while we're at it. The breaker generator. I will upgrade that. Also, the docking station is really useful, so I'm gonna be using it. Any other mine before the carriage unfolds? No? Oh, damn. Okay, let me see what I'm up against and I'll think what to do. Oh, it's these guys. Oh. Thank you. Wait, I can just pass through them like a wrecking ball. And that doesn't deal any damage to me, which is good. There they are. How much damage do I do? Ooh, I got a question number. Okay, that should have been all of them, right? Yes, okay. We successfully got through that, whatever it was. So I'll place this here. And I shall use the bomb here. Not the best decision, I know, but eh. Better than nothing, I guess. Okay, you keep on mining this side. Actually, no. You keep on mining here. Okay, so for this mine specifically, I would definitely require the docking station. So I'll just pick it up to get the bonuses on it. Scoop up everything, give me the generator, throw it here while the generator mines that. There has to be something here. It can't be all of it. Let's hope. Okay, I've still got time. Let me install the docking station here. Okay. Right, let's throw it here. I'm overfilled. Just throw the docking station here so I can leave faster. Okay. Not a bad haul. Not a bad haul, nonetheless. Whoa. Okay, that thing just refuses to pay attention, yes. I guess shrapnels. Yeah, I'll figure it out after I get my stuff. So let's go into overdrive, suck up everything along the way. You go here, I'll just collect my resources quickly. Let's mine out the stuff here. Well, in the wild area of influence of the docking station, which I will install here now. Come on, there has to be something. Oh, I'm overfilled again. Okay, that's not good. Alright, let's dump everything back here. Let's see about the upgrades. What could we upgrade? We can upgrade the damage, which would be good. But needs to upgrade the bomb thrower. Because I'll probably need it. Anything else I can update? Something for myself? More speed. Yes. Yes, please. Okay, let's leave now. I could take this bomb for a quick explosion. Alright, now. There's the docking station. Let's place the bomb here. Let me get this quickly. Did I get it? No, of course I didn't. But the bomb did a really good job. Oh, study. What's this now? Armored claws. Damage. Oh. So I can run over even more of them. That's too good to be true. But it is. Okay. I'm just... Come on. I'll take this and I'm going back quickly with the overdrive. Yeah, I was able to retreat. Which are you gonna hit? That. I'm just faster. Like it's nothing. Oh, I'll install myself here. There it is. Anyone else? No. Okay, so this one goes here. This goes immediately on me. I'll take this. Place it here and begin drilling for this material. Okay, this is double the power that I'm getting. One more of that. Keep on restoring. Yes, yes, yes. You can break all of them. I'm gonna judge. Destroy every single piece. Come on. Just suck up all of them. Place this here. Take this and place it up here, maybe? Yeah, that seems like a bit of space. Okay, dump, deposit. Keep on destroying it. Stuff. Look at that generator, it's just so good. It's good. Okay, I had to get the core. Oh no! Tell me, what the damn core? A barrage mortar. At the beginning of each fight, scattered several plasma mines across the wall. Mine explodes when enemies approach. Okay, they started to devastate my head, which is not good. I'll just run over these guys. Like, this is so easy. Come on. Just let me land a hit. So inaccurate. And the boss is in 30 seconds, I have to go. Please, I have 20 seconds, okay, I'm activating the overdrive around here. Explode the bomb. Gather up as much resources as I can. And hope that I can survive. Oh, this is it. Faster. And now we're up. Okay, I'll be destroying them the same way I did before. Oh no, I would make it much easier. What is that? Oh, that didn't penetrate it. Uh-oh. To take a bit of a hit. Oh, nice explosion. Much more orbs. Damn. That was close. Okay, that hits. Destroy the eye. None of the eyes. Sheesh, man. Oh, what? What destroyed me? Oh, damn, okay. Okay, that was brutal. This was literally brutal. Damn. Holy hell. Okay, let's see, what did we unlock? Armored claws, yep. Better to have more. Combat capacitor zaps enemies. Yes, please. Masking plates. The engine. The engine. Well, I am not so sure about that. But come on. Fires Leviathan Slayer missile. Well. Yes, please. That's what I want. Okay, let's make it even better. And I could upgrade the engine. Like, why not? Damn, that's one heck of an engine. A four-piston engine. Now, I could upgrade this also, or the masking plates. I think the masking plates are better because I can stay at the mines for longer periods of time. 5% of resources for use in the next session. I don't know about that. Anyways, that's gonna be all for this episode, guys. Unfortunately, I'm out of time for this one. So, yeah, thank you everybody so much for watching. Please, if you did enjoy the video, come on and join the Unity. Subscribe to the channel and leave a like if you did enjoy it. If not, you could give me some recommendations down in the comments below. I would listen. So thank you, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!